I have heard many times, it's like, oh, you need to control your emotions as a woman. It's frowned upon. Like, no, I can express myself. I can be wild. If a man wasn't having control of his emotions, yeah, that's true. That's because we are the energy of controlled emotions. Everyone expects it out of us, even if they've never seen it, because that's what we are made to do. We are the master of emotions. So that's why it's more responsibility on us to be that master.